All right, so you guys wanted a ride video, and I said I'd do a ride video, so I'm gonna do one. I'm gonna be filming this with my GoPro, so the quality might not be fantastic, but I have got a new pipe since I made the last video. I got an end bleed pipe from Treats. It's actually the Treats pipe, but yeah, I think I got it running kind of good, but we'll just go on a little run now. It might be kind of a long video. We'll see. Depends how long it takes me to get to where I'm going. All right. There we go. All right. And I got a new light too. It's a little light bar. All right. Let's go. So the way I have this pipe set up right now is it's an end bleed pipe, but I have the end bleed blocked off right now. I still don't know how it's doing. I have two other bolts that go in the end, a 2 millimeter hole and then a 4 millimeter hole. But I don't know. I was running with the 2 millimeter hole yesterday and it seemed all right. My top speed definitely was up, but my my lower end, like starting out, was a little sluggish. But with the end bleed blocked off, I definitely have better takeoff power and better at smaller hills. This little hill start's gonna be a little interesting. My hill starts are total trash. I need to pedal a little bit to get these going. Look at that. Still a little slow. That's a 70cc or a 110.
think it's a Honda Rebel or something like that. I don't remember what those are called. I think they're 110cc. Just kind of a chopper version of like the Grom. I plan on getting a 70cc kit for this, and that's when the end bleed, the different sizes end bleed for this pipe should really come in handy. Lots of people have been hitting the 45s to sometimes even 50. It's pretty freaking crazy. My choke is a little weird on this bike. It's kind of like in between being all the way up and down a little bit on where the sweet spot is, but it's kind of a knockoff Bing, so that's what I get. Push it down a little bit and I get a shitload of power. I also think my top speed's down with this setup. I think I might be doing around 30. With the end bleed at a 2mm, I know I was doing about 35-ish. But yeah, this setup that I have right now is all right for small cities and stuff. where there's not too many big hills. It can take little hills, but the way I have it set up right now with the clutch and everything in the pipe, it's, you know, small cities that don't have crazy hills or anything. They're pretty flat, just small inclines and stuff like that. That's probably the best. Oh shit, I forgot him. All right, sorry. I forgot to wear my goggles. That's like the only thing I forgot is my goggles. That's nice. And I was actually gonna bring my other end bleeds with me. And I forgot those too. I was kind of in a, just rushing. Probably picks him up. The Escalade. I think there's a concert going on tonight at the Tacoma Dome. A lot of people. Oh, I had to get a bigger crank too for our magnum to clear this pipe. All that power! Oh wait, I think that was just my buddy. Yeah, I think that was him. He has a blue rabbit. A new rabbit, like a 2019. GTI. I think he just went past the meet though. Not sure if it was him or not. No, it wasn't him. It was just a blue golf, I think. Oh, well. Over to the meet now.